Emily and Brian and Brother Stuart, pray for young generation in the United Kingdom.
I pray out loud on top of this mountain, Lord, for the young generation, Lord.
Yes.
May they come to you, my Lord. May they worship your holy name, Lord.
Yes.
For this young generation that don't know you, you are Jesus, my Lord.
Yes.
So I pray for the young generation that they learn your name, that they learn your words, that they learn that you're faithful and that they can bow down and pray in your worship your name, Lord. So I pray for our young generation that they come to you, my Lord, and worship your holy name, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Amen. Mark, can you pray for Israel? God, heal the Israel, restore the Israel. All Israel shall be saved. Yeah?
Lord, for Israel in the time, we know what's happening. It's a time of sorrow. It's going to be the time of Jacob's troubles officially. And we know that you're not over happy with Israel, Lord, but we also know that they're your apple of your eye, and that you are your chosen people, and that you have blessed them, and you will take the blinkers off their eyes, and they will see that Jesus is their Messiah.
Yes.
He's been, and they will shout out for him to come again.
Yes.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. And as Christians, Lord, we can stand in that gap and start off the cry before your grace. Come, Lord Jesus.
Yes.
Come, Lord Jesus. Put hostages in Israel, Lord. That you bless them, you strengthen them, you give them that peace that passes all minds understanding, so their captives will wonder how they're enduring it with such patience and fortitude. Only you can give such a gift as that, Lord. Every blessing that comes down by your grace, Lord, we're speaking for Israel at this moment. And we call, and we're hoping that they, Lord, will hear the call.
Yes,
Lord. Come, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Father. Amen.
Amen. And then, 우리 감독님 영국 부흥을 얻고 기대해 주면 좋겠습니다. 벌써 감독님 부흥 영화를 만드시는데, 여기 도착할 때 벌써 부흥이 임했습니다. 한번 기대해 주세요. 제가 통역 하겠습니다.
영국의 부흥을 선포합니다.
Father, I declare for revival in the United Kingdom.
Revival now, revival here, revival continue.
Revival here, revival continue.
Yeah. 영국 땅이 회복되었음을 선포합니다.
I declare this nation and be healed.
이사야서 60장 1절로 말씀, 일어나 빛을 발하라 선포하셨습니다.
Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1, rise and shine.
중요한 것은 강청의 기도, 이 언덕에서 드리는
We cry out to God with a petition.
드리는, 하나님께 올려드리는 번제물이요,
화목제물이요,
속건제물이요, 속건제물이요, 소제되길 원합니다.
Father,
나를 가라 주님께 올려드립니다. 먼저는 나를 가라 주님께 올려드립니다. 우리의 기도를 흠양하셔서 이 영국 땅의 공예부로 허락하여 주셨음을 선포합니다. 다음 세대가 세워짐을 선포합니다.
God raise up the next generation now.
놀라운 표적을 주실 겁니다.
Amen. Miracles. Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We're going to open the Jesus community somewhere in London, and Brother John, can you pray for Jesus community and the church buildings?
Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus, I bow down before you.
Yes.
Please give us. I know you're going to give us. Thank you. We thank you in advance.
Yes.
Give us your land.
Yes.
Give us a work home. We don't need anything else.
Yes.
Give us the work home.
Amen.
We could have 10,000 seats.
Amen.
150 car park.
Yes.
Amen.
We don't need a building. We just in the building, your kingdom.
Yes.
Amen. So we're gonna save a lot of more souls from
the
Bible starting from the certain to the United Kingdom.
Amen.
All nations, all tribes, all tongues.
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Give us those land.
Yes.
Bless the people who's working.
Yes.
Led by the Pastor Paul and Michael Lockhart from the service commercial head.
Yes.
Paul Scully, local MP.
Yes.
Who's working together for your kingdom.
Come. Yes.
Even Paul Scully, MP, local MP, just gave your life to Jesus a couple weeks ago.
Yes.
He's going to be humble servant of the Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
Please bless us financially, physically, materially.
Yes.
Everything in your hand.
Yes.
All you need. And just let us know about mystery of gospel.
Yes.
So we could proclaim your word.
Yes.
To the people. All the revival. Revival stuff from the London Shepherd Church.
Amen.
We're gonna save the soul. We're gonna snatch all the souls from the darkness, fire.
Yes.
Amen. We're gonna bring up from the darkness.
Jesus.
Amen. Show him the light.
In Jesus.
Amen.
also give us Jesus. Give us some big plan.
Yes, in Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
So at least we're going to live together 600 disciples. Yes. We're going to train them. We're going to scare them out.
Yes.
Everywhere. Like Revelation chapter 5, 9, 10 said. Revelation chapter 7, 9 said.
Yes.
All tribe. At the end of the age, we're going to preach the gospel, Lord.
Yes. Amen.
Give us power. Give us, pour us the Holy Spirit. All the people are here. Pour. Jesus. Fire of the Holy Spirit, Lord.
Amen. Yes.
Just use us, my Lord. We are just two. We're going to raise a farm, raise a cattle, all the like cultivated vegetables. We're going to have our medical facility.
Yes.
Most importantly, we're going to have a mission at college.
Yes.
We're going to make more bigger than YN. We're going to make more than OM.
Yes.
We're going to raise all your missionary here, Lord.
Yes.
I'm coming for you. Receive my blessing, Lord.
Yes.
Give us a blessing, God.
Yes.
All your power, honor,
glory,
and yours. Only your Lord.
Yes.
Only Jesus, Lord.
Yes.
We all focus on you, Lord.
Amen.
Fix our eyes on you, Lord.
Jesus.
We love you so much because you first loved us.
Yes.
In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
Amen.
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 That's the game. Can you pray for revival? You can. I know. He's a revivalist in you, not
me. Can you pray? 주 예수여!
Yes.
주 예수여!
Yes.
주 예수님!
Yes, yes.
주님의 신, 왕의 신 예수님!
King.
주님을 왕으로 인정하고 살지 못한 죄를 용서하여 주옵소서!
Yes.
주님이 왕이십니다!
King.
주님이 주인이십니다!
Lord.
그럼 주님 앞에 주님을 주인으로 모시고 살지 않은 이 부정한 죄를 용서하여 주옵소서! 오 주님 불쌍히 여겨 주옵소서! 모든 삶의 순간에 하나님을 인정하게 하여 주옵소서.
God in any circumstance.
하나님 주님께는 불가능함이 없음을 믿습니다.
Everything's possible with God.
아버지 우리 눈에 보여지는 것들로 인하여 불신앙하지 않게 하여 주옵소서.
Don't leave by sight.
우리 눈에 보여지는 상황이 어떠하든지
in any circumstance, Lord,
우리 주님은 모든 것 하실 수 있사오니
you can do anything by your
한마디 말씀으로 세상을 창조하신 주님
you made everything by your word.
우리에게 한마디 말씀을 주옵소서
send your word, Lord.
우리가 그 말씀에 우리 자신을 드리겠습니다
listen to your word,
우리가
obey.
즉시 순종하기 원합니다
obey instantly.
우리가 순종할 때
when you obey instantly,
주님 일하실 것입니다 이 땅에 주님 놀라운 일을 시작하신 것 감사합니다 우리는 불쌍히 여겨주셔서 감사합니다 우리는 죄인입니다 우리는 불에 탄 나무죽과 같은 아무 쓸모 없는 주님 주님 없이 아무것도 아닙니다 주님 없이 나는 아무것도 아닙니다 그러나 주님이 함께 계시면 우리는 두렵지 않습니다 오 주님 오 주님 오 Lord 오 주님 사랑합니다 주님
Father we love you
주님을 더욱 사랑하게 하소서
Oh Lord we love you with all our heart
주님을 사랑함이 우리 안에 넘쳐 흘러서
Because the love of Jesus overflowing from us.
주님이 이 땅을 품게 하시고
And then we embrace this land.
이 땅의 영혼들을 향하여 우리가 나아갈 수 있게
하소서
하나님 런던 목양교회와 우리 송교 목사님 축복합니다 하나님 함께 동역하는 이 모든 기도자들을 축복합니다 아버지 하나님 기도할 때 주님 일하심을 믿습니다 하나님 우리의 기도를 하나님을 바꾸는 것이 아니라 우리 자신이 바뀌게 하는 것임을 믿습니다
Our prayer, we surrender ourselves to the Lord.
오 주님 우리를 사용하여 주옵소서
Lord, using us.
오 주님 우리를 사용하여 주옵소서
you can using us.
주님 홀로 영광 받아 주옵소서
your
Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus I pray
Amen.
Amen, Oh Lord
Can you pray for government to this
Lord? Dear Heavenly Father, we know that this last days we know governments are all conspiring building up together for the one world order In this time, Jesus, we know that the government, your mighty government, all governments right on your shoulders, and that you will have, through a remnant of Israel, the governments will soon bless, you will bless them all through us, and then the great revival will happen in Israel, your holy sons, your holy children.
Yes.
They will all be filled with your Holy Ghost Spirit, and the governments will all... defenseless and useless to harm any, each and every one of them. And they will all shine like beacons of your light. In Jesus, your holy name, we know this is going to happen. So thank you in advance. We know it's done in your name, Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 Andy, can you pray for all the churches in UK?
Heavenly Father, we lift up all the church in the UK, England, Scotland, Wales, all area. Father, all the churches was bought by precious Jesus Christ, blood of Jesus Christ. So protect them and arrange them and supply them more and more. Father, I ask you this evening, no more silence. No more be quiet. Let all the people know Jesus Christ is our forever Savior, our Messiah.
Yes,
and all the tongues, they open the tongues, they declare that Jesus Christ is King over all the churches in the United Kingdom. And every knee bow down to worship the Jesus Christ. He is the King forever in all UK. In Sutton, Kingston, Epsom, London, England, Scotland, Wales, Ireland, every corner, you are the King over the all United Kingdom. Father, we declare, you are control of this country. Is not the King is not the control, but our King forever, Jesus Christ is forever our King in the United Kingdom. We declare.
Yes,
Father, anointing more pastors, ministers, and their wives. All the elders, every the ministries, they depend on just your wisdom and your ability, not by my power, not by my the strength, but by Holy Spirit. They're gonna be the stand firm in the whole UK. Father, we thank you for tonight. Father, we bless you. We worship you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Sister, can you pray for royal family like King Charles and KG? Heal them, also pray for Mr. Sunak, Prime Minister. Can you?
Heavenly Father, I really thanks for giving the chance to pray to the royal family in United Kingdom.
Yes.
You choose the leader.
Yes.
The authority is all from you.
Yes.
We just follow, we just admire to the leadership of the from the Christ. Please restore to royal family, cleanse up, and they make them to humble heart to come to Jesus.
Yes, Jesus.
Then they can be humbly serving to Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Then all the people can follow that way.
Yes, Jesus.
Please bless the royal family.
Yes, Jesus.
Bless all the leader of in United Kingdom.
Jesus.
Then use this country again.
Yes, Jesus.
Please remember to all the people who shout, declare to the name of Jesus in all words. We remember that.
Yes, Jesus.
Please. Restore this country, revive this country again. Jesus. We just look forward to you.
Yes, Jesus.
The worry, all the worry is your name. I exalt your name. We adore your name.
Yes, Jesus.
We respect your name.
Yes,
please, please change the all. Change the all the hearts. To be restored all the heart to everyone, churches and families and schools, and we need to fix it a lot of things by the doctrine of Jesus Christ right now. Please, please change this country and use it, this country again. Use a loyal family again.
Jesus.
Please. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
I know you are doing for us. I know you are doing. The kingdom comes. I know.
Yes.
I look forward to you.
Yes.
I look forward to you in the name of Jesus. Yeah. Yeah. Your holy name.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Father, you promised with us according to the 2 Corinthians chapter 7, verse 14. If my people who knows my name humble themselves, pray, seek my face, turn away from the wicked way. Yeah. I will forgive their sins in heaven and heal the land. Father God, can you heal this land?
Amen.
Heal this land. This land belongs to Jesus.
Yes.
67 million people belong to Jesus.
Yes.
Oh Lord, I ask you as in Nehemiah pray, forgive my sins, my family sins, and sins of Israelite. We pray unto you, Lord, forgive our sins, Lord.
Yes.
My sins. Forgive sins of UK. Forgive sins of churches and politicians, families, and all the public workers. Let the spirit of repentance come upon everybody in UK in Jesus' name. Let the spirit of repentance come upon all the churches in Jesus' name. Lord, we cry out. Oh God, when the tax collector touches his chest, beat his chest. Oh God, I am a sinner. Have mercy on me.
Have mercy
on this nation. Have mercy on the all the 67 million people in the United Kingdom. Oh Lord, have mercy on us. Forgive all the sins of this nation. Over 10 million people died by abortion in 50 years' time. Lord, 10 million souls died. How terrible sins in the eyes of the Lord. Oh God, forgive all the sins of the United Kingdom, sins of our churches, sins of our families, sins of our governors and authorities in royal family. Forgive us sins of King Charles. It's not dependent on all the plural of faith, Islam or Buddhism or Hindu. No, no, he should be a dependable faith of Lord Jesus Christ. Forgive his sins. He will repent to his right now. Spirit of repentance, come upon him right now. Touch him and change him, heal him right now. Forgive his sins. Forgive the sins of all the loyal family. Forgive the sins of all the churches. My sins, our sins, sins of UK and Europe and all nations. Heal this land. Heal the Europe. Heal all the nations. Also, Lord, would you heal the Ukraine? Heal the Ukraine. And no more war. Oh God, let the Russian soldiers go back to their home in Jesus' name. Don't stay in the land of Ukraine anymore. Go back to your home. Lord, your kingdom come, your will be done for Mr. Putin.
Yes.
Mr. Putin is so wicked. Lord, you can deal with him. And you deal with Mr. Hitler, or Osama bin Laden, or Saddam Hussein. You deal with all these people. There's no more now. They died already. But how about Mr. Putin? You can deal with him. Lord, touch him. If he not repent his sins, oh God, you can intervene. We know that King Herod. King Herod. He was so proud. He didn't glorify God. And he died by the Lord's words. Worm eating him, he died. Oh Lord, you can deal with Mr. Putin. You can see the breaking news sometime tomorrow or next week how Mr. Putin disappeared from this world. Oh Lord, your kingdom come, your will be done for this man, Mr. Putin. Lord, I know we love him, but we hate the sins. Lord, you can deal with him. You can intervene in his life. Let God do something in Ukraine and Russia, in Israel. Lord, this Hamas and Hezbollah need to go away from Middle East. In the name of Lord Jesus of Nazareth, over 130 kidnapped people in Gaza Strip. Would you bring them to their home as soon as possible? Oh God, we destroy the devil's work in Israel, in the Middle East. All the Hamas, Hezbollah, all this, the evil organization. Go away, Jesus' name. We destroy the world. Son of the living God, Jesus came to this world to destroy the devil's work. Lord, we thank you for your grace and mercy in Israel. We declare that Israel shall be saved. Over 300 Jewish people in UK shall be saved, Lord.
Amen.
Heal this nation. Father, we thank you for revival on the street today in Kingston today. 113 souls came to Lord Jesus today in Kingston today. Father, we love you. Remember these 113 souls, they will follow Jesus continuously. They have a deep encounter with Lord Jesus. before they go to bed tonight, they kneel down in their living room, on their room, they surrender their life to Jesus.
Yes,
give them burning desire to read the Bible.
Yes, please.
And then power of prayer come upon them. They can pray with all their heart, their mind, their strength. Oh God, you can intervene this nation, heal this nation, restore this nation. Father, we love to see the great revival. I know already you opened the gate of heaven. And send your Holy Spirit to touch them, all the 67 million people in the United States.
Yeah.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Give a big cloud offering for Lord Jesus. Can you say, United Kingdom shall be saved? 1, 2, 3.
United Kingdom shall be saved.
Once again.
United Kingdom shall be saved.
Once again.
United Kingdom shall be saved.
Hallelujah.